Okay. I fixed it. It's close enough. So, I fixed it. So yeah, gameplay fixed. And everybody can be happy. Hello.
Welcome back.
Yeah, I thought I messed up, but I didn't mess up. Everything's good. Back to smashing my head through piles of sand as I walk through. Yeah, I'm kind of glad I got to play through this part again. Because there's a lot of beauty that I kind of missed the first time. It's like, this is actually like a really, really pretty game. Like, I'm going to say that a lot as I play this game. Because it is a very beautiful game. Hey, buddy! You're still here! Yay! Found a buddy! Neat! The AI missed me. I'm floating in the air. Man, I get tongue-tied a lot. Wait, did they go ahead of me? Like a jellyfish made of robes.
I legit might fall asleep during this stream.
I would not blame you. It's a very relaxing stream. This game is legitness. Looks ominous and mildly bad. I have no idea where my AI buddy is gone, but I'm kind of sad that I've lost them now. Oh god, I was right to be concerned. Well, that's not good. Not one of those things is on the loose. Now I don't trust each. I don't trust any of these statues now. Some of our road buddies.
Hey Doc, do you like corny jokes?
Yeah Doc, I love some corny jokes. Do you like jazz, kid? No. I'm nothing. I'm nothing. Oh God, I'm nothing. Oh God. Oh Jesus.
Okay, what kind of birds stick together?
I don't know.
Velcros.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so that's one of the better ones I've heard. Hey, my AI buddy. No. I'm not dying today. I'm not dying today. And my buddy took the fall. Why you do this? Oh God, why am I a completionist?
No!
Being a completionist is gonna get me killed.
That joke was courtesy of my girlfriend.
Well, you have to tell her. Thank you. I love me some crow-based corny jokes. So much that it's scary. Oh good God, no. I don't know what that was, but I'm not happy. This game was peaceful. Them died. Wonder why they built things that literally wanted to kill them. So are we like a reincarnation of this? Oh. I've never noticed before that those things just basically look like a giant one of those. Like, they look like the hieroglyph for, like, the big bird lady thing. Nope, there's a positive flow. Well, the tubes is broken. So I was underwater. How long was I underwater? Oh, completion is fine. I'm figuring out the puzzle.
Talk to you later, man. I am gonna hit the hay.
Hi, man. Well, you know, this will be a VOD on the channel once I get done streaming. So, you know, if you want to see the rest of it, or, you know, if I don't finish it, just try to catch that stream or watch the video.
You bet I will.
Jellyfish robes, yay.
Bro fist.
Bro fist, bruh. I don't have hands. I cannot blow a fist. Pretty. Oh, it's so pretty. Sarah, what are you? You're so beautiful. So pretty. Oh, it's a memorial. Cold out there. like a myriad of like all the things we've done together. And things we've yet to come. Things that have yet to come. Buddy. Wait, was that a ribbon dragon or a bad one? I'm going with dragons.
Bot dragon possibly.
Ooh, the wind. The wind is not for me. Therefore it is against me. Oh, welcome Phantom to the stream. This is a game called Journey. It's kind of awesome. Wait for the next one to blow by. See if my theory is correct. If I hide behind a rock, it shouldn't blow me too much. Yeah, hiding behind the rock's a good idea. Takes out part of my... Oh, I'm actually freezing. Wow. So, as the scarves freeze, this thing, I'm starting to freeze too. That means I'm gonna need to find a scarf soon. So I don't freeze to death. Or find some fabric. Cause it drained my magic. I can make it. No, I can't. I can hear the dragon, and I don't know which way he's going. This is the saddest part of my journey, because I have no companion to stick by my side. Here's the game, I've made it by having a friend. I'm at my lowest, and I have no friends here. And this pill would dock the second lines. So warm. So warm. I do have a friend. Hello, friend. I don't feel so lonely. This world doesn't feel so cold. As long as we stick by each other, we should be good for life. Oh, my symbol's different from theirs. I've never noticed that before. Mm-hmm.
back to the cold.
Yep, but now I got a buddy. And the cold never bothers you when you got a friend. You're giving me a dragonstone for a reason.
The cold never bother me anymore.
No. Oh good god. I just got flung.
What is that?
That is the dragon, and I am terrified of it. I'd recommend watching part one of the stream if you're good at story stuff. I barely understand what that dragon is. I'm calling it a dragon. I have no idea what it is. It could be a guardian or a serpent or whatever. I'm calling it a dragon because it kind of looks dragony. And I saw a good one inside of like water. It wasn't trying to kill me. It was trying to kill me. We stay near each other and keep each other warm. That's what the glowies for. The glowy on our chests. Lightning searching. Why me? Why is it always me? Good god, no. Nope, not me this time.
Testicles.
Don't abuse the voice to chat system. That's how you get banned.
Really, some more.
Yeah, some more.
You can't band me even if you wanted to, Stein.
I can actively kick you out of Source Clan. I have everything I need from you now. I have your games. Ba-dum-bum. No. I'm kidding. But seriously, man. Do try to, you know. This goes down in the video. Do try to be respectful.
It never hurts to be random.
Yeah, but it might hurt our monetization chances.
Oh, that is so cool.
It's so cold.
We have been walking for years.
Still mildly creepy to me.
Thank you.
I like Able.
That was Journey. I'm glad you guys could sit here and take this journey with me. Beautiful game for a beautiful time. And a beautiful way to start off my streaming. Thank you.
heavy breathing.
You and me? I don't criticize you when you're strange, you don't criticize me when I'm strange.